House of Tudor. I give to you our illustrious princess, Catherine of Aragon.
Make her now, in my absence, captain of the forces and regent of England.
Not safe, General.
Because the king has left a woman at the helm of England.
We do not drown when we feel grief. We do not shy from our mistakes.
Queen Catherine,
you should see
Regent.
Me in a crumbling hole. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by one by
England, you shall have your victory.
Watch them fall, mud on a marble wall. I like the way they roll.
Was he a psychologist to you?
Scream, tell me which one is worse.
Catherine of Aragon.
Living or dying first. Sleeping
inside. If Henry seeks the annulment of our marriage, the Pope will consult to the Holy Roman Emperor. Who is my nephew Charles? Charles will tell him that I'm Henry's wife in God's eyes and the law.
I think you're pretty.
And nothing on this earth can change that. Who will you side with then? Your God and Pope or your king? And you may sleep in my bed for now. But you will never take my place as Queen of England. I'm the daughter of the two greatest monarchs this world has ever known. You challenge me.
One by one, one by one, you should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by one, by one, one by one, by one.
And what about me?
Swear to you now on the Holy Gospels and on the soul of my mother that I will make England faithful again.
Watch me make them bow. One by one.